why does he think I'm obsessed with ghost bunnies? Why does he think I'm obsessed with ghost bunnies? I'm only dressed like them, have a house based off of them, own one, fly and ride, and constantly decline your trade for him. I'm not obsessed. I'm overly obsessed.